Hi there, it's Allie with AdWords, here with the next step of creating an AdWords campaign. Choosing your keywords is a crucial step, but did you know that for campaigns on the Google Search Network, you can get the most out of your budget by either widening or narrowing your ad's potential audience for a given keyword? Well, you can with keyword match types. Take a look at this to learn more.
Sarah designs hats and sells them on the Sarah's Hat Shop online store. Her AdWords campaigns are bringing people to her site, but she wants to do a better job attracting customers who actually make purchases. Sarah decides to use keyword match types to more closely control who's likely to see her ads and help her use her budget more effectively. With match types, Sarah can decide just how closely someone's search term needs to match her keyword before they're shown one of her ads. By default, every keyword is broad match. This means that Sarah's ads can show for online searches that match her keywords, but they also show for searches that are closely related to her keywords, like synonyms or common misspellings, and longer phrases that contain her keywords. When Sarah first started out, she wanted her ads to reach as many people as possible who might be interested in her hats. She used the broad match type for her keywords so that her ads could show for the widest possible audience. Because her keywords, like women's hats and sun hats, were broad match, Sarah's ads showed when people searched for those exact terms, and they also showed when people searched with phrases like buy ladies' hats and summer hats. With the phrase match option, Sarah can be a little more specific about who will see her ads. Phrase match is like broad match, except that it doesn't include synonyms or search terms that contain words in the middle of your keyword phrase. When Sarah creates a new line of yellow hats, she decides she wants to get more targeted with her keywords. By using the phrase match keyword yellow hat, she can reach customers who search for yellow hats and also for phrases like where to buy yellow hats and stylish yellow hats. But since phrase match doesn't allow for synonyms or additional words that break up the keyword, her ads won't show on searches for gold hats or yellow and fur hats. The exact match option is much more selective. With exact match, a person's search term must match your keyword almost exactly for your ad to show on the search results page. After using AdWords for a few months, Sarah has collected enough data in her account to determine which of her keywords are leading to the most sales. She looks at the AdWords search terms report for these keywords to see the actual search terms that people used. She identifies the search terms that lead to the most clicks and sales, and she adds them to her keyword list as exact match. This way, she's able to increase the chances that her ads will show to someone likely to make a purchase. She continues to use broad match for some of her other keywords, however, to make sure she's still reaching a broad range of potential customers. Negative keywords ensure that your ads won't show to anyone searching for a certain phrase. Sarah doesn't sell baseball hats, so she added the word baseball as a negative keyword to all of her campaigns. This way, Sarah makes sure that she won't be paying for ad clicks from people who are looking for a product she doesn't sell. Using the right keyword matching options is an important way to ensure you're reaching the right audience, which can lead to more sales and a better return on your AdWords investment.
Now that you know about the different keyword match types and what they do, let's pick the match type that's best for you. Click the statement on screen or in the YouTube description that most closely matches what you want to accomplish with AdWords, and we'll take you to the next video with your recommended match type and instructions. If you don't want to spend a lot of time building your keyword list and want to capture the highest possible volume of ad traffic, then choose option A. This match type will give your ads the broadest reach, which means your ads can show when someone searches for terms that are similar to your keywords. Or perhaps you want a more precise reach for your ads, meaning you want your ads to show only when someone searches for your keyword or for your keyword with other words before or after it. If so, choose option B. This option can help you reach more customers while still giving you more precise control. Finally, if you know exactly what search terms you want to trigger your ads to show, then option C is your best bet. This match type will give your ads the most precise reach. This means they'll only be able to show when someone searches for your exact keyword without any other terms. Click the option that's right for you to learn how to use your recommended keyword match type.